Okay, guys. Very good. We're at the checkpoint. Excellent. Good job. Okay, it's Thursday morning, and we are going to a village named Bondarevka. It's the hometown village of Pasha, right here. Our good friend and volunteer. Pasha made a deal with, I think it's a welding company, and they're taking some old oil metal containers and repurposing them as wood stoves, wood fireplaces for the army. So I think he made a deal to make 10 of them. We're going to pick them up and then we'll give them to different teams of the army around Kharkiv in the next week or two. The winter's here. There's quite a bit of snow. It's getting cold now. So this is something that's really needed, is some source of heat for the military, for anyone that is, because they're turning the power off every day. So that's where we're going right now. And share this video, share the other videos that follow about what we're doing today. And have a great day, everyone. These are the wood stoves, repurposed, I think, oil containers. I think it's got a rack that comes off to dry clothes and boots and things like that. Super. Okay, we've made the pickup. We're on our way back to Kharkiv. And there's been a lot of freezing rain. The road is a skating rink. Just pure ice. I don't know how we have not slid off the road. You're driving a super fast babushka speed. 20 kilometers an hour. I think we'll be home in 6 hours, 120 kilometers, something like that. Okay. All right, Pasha. Oh, I don't need to be in the picture. But you should be in the picture. You're the one. It's your friend that made it. Okay, guys.